Here's how to easily identify this stamp using the Stanley Gibbons stamp catalog. If we turn to Lebanon, we can see that this is Cedars of Lebanon. It was issued in the year 1961, October 1961. The listing number is 704, and the sell value, the price value for a mint version of the stamp is 15 pence, and it's also 15 pence if it happens to be used. Easy.